Welcome back to Fox 2 News at 9 a.m. We're hanging out with Ryan Murphy and the crew from Old Salt Union in the house.
How you doing, man?
So much for being here. Good to see y'all.
It's good to be back.
Man, y'all are getting ready for a big event May 1st, Night of the Rising Stars at the Pageant. Tell me about this cool event.
Yeah, man, it's going to be great. The doors start at 7. We go on at 8. Be doing a quick set, and then Nicholas David will be closing the night off there. It's going to be from The Voice. Yeah, he was in The Voice last season or last year, I believe. And it's going to be a great event.
That is cool. Now, I've been on this show a few times
now.
Yeah, yeah. Spend the night.
Yeah, exactly. Might as well just stay here overnight. So at some point, you know, this is Night of the Rising Stars. You guys are definitely there. Can we say, like, well, we knew y'all win?
Yeah.
Are we allowed to say
that?
Yeah. I mean, they were on the 9 a.m. back in the day. That's very cool.
Yes, sir.
So this is going to be an awesome event. It is May 1st, and if you have not been to the Pageant, I mean, what a great venue. Mm-hmm. So y'all ready to give them a little taste?
Yeah, we're going to play the morning song. It's a song off our first album.
Awesome, man. Here it is, Old Salt Union on the 9 a.m.
Step outside yourself and bring your pretty face into the night. Pull your hair back from your eyes and take a good look to the sky. Free yourself of inhibitions and you know it won't be long till we're dancing in the starlight, singing the morning song. Forget about your worries and let them go. I'm in every bluegrass song we know. Sing the morning song.
Take him to school, John.
Yeah, it is Old Salt Union. It is Night of the Rising Stars, May 1st at the Pageant. Nicholas David will be taking the stage after the Old Salt Union gets done, but they're not done yet. We got more coming your way. Fox 2 News, 9 a.m.